Okay, you may be wondering why I've lined up these three hot pairs of boots, the Chippewa Firefighters, my Chippewa High Shines, and of course the Justin 4860s. Well, call me crazy and say that I've lost my mind, but I've decided to hold a little lottery and decide which one of these three pairs will be my next victims and get abused to no end. So I've got a little container there that I've written the letters A, B, and C on, one piece of paper for each pair of boots, and I'm gonna mix them up here. And I've kind of scribbled on the back so I can't sort of figure out which, piece of paper is what. I don't want to be, trying to sway the vote or anything here. So anyway, I'm gonna draw a piece of paper, and that will decide which pair gets the almighty drill, at least for starters. Anyway, so I've decided that the firefighters are going to be the letter A. The Chip Hutchins are going to be the letter B. And the Justin 4860s. I know it's crazy. I'm willing to put my favorite boots on the line here. They're going to be the letter C. So anyway, nervously going to choose a letter here. Oops, don't want to look. Okay, let's mix these up a bit. Do 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 do. So mix them around. Let's choose this one. The pair that's going to get the drill is C. Okay. The Justin 4860s. So this is probably going to be the hardest thing I've ever done, but decided that I was going to do something crazy today, and well, doesn't get much crazier than this. So be prepared. Watch the misery as I. I can't do it. Oh, fuck it. Sorry, sorry, boots.